would say, like, that is something like it was a news. I think even you might have heard about it. So it is something like I can say that there was a news of job slash. I hope you might be knowing. Yes, are you aware, Mr. Sujesh and Mr. Tabresh?
Yeah, very much.
Yes, sir.
It is all about 3 million job slash by 2022. Like as a rumor, we got to know that it was from NASSCOM. So there was a 3 million job slash is going to happen in terms of IT. And of course, when we talk about IT, there might be some effect to the manufacturing and the other sectors as well. So how do you take that and what do you think about that? Yes, Mr. Tabresh, Mr. Sujesh, and Mr.
Bhagwati,
anyone can start here.
Yeah, I think I want to listen from Mr. Tabresh and Mr. Sujesh.
Yes, sure. It's over to you, Mr. Tabresh and Mr.
Because
Sujesh.
Because Tabresh is because he is working in Oman, no? So he must have some.
yes, please.
I will not be affected now.
So your voice is breaking. Could you please come again?
Yeah, what I was saying is, what is being projected for India for next year, we are already seeing it this year in Oman.
Oh my God.
It's a norm for us that, you know, many of my friends are just calling overnight and saying, why I lost my job and I'm going back. Okay, so yes, you know, a lot of challenges, that's all I can say. And,
you mean to say that at Oman, as of now, job slash has been increased? You mean to say this?
When I said 8 lakh people exodus has taken place, these 8 lakh are basically people who used to work.
Okay.
The expatriate community, you know, coming from foreign countries. These are the people who have been laid off for which they had to go back.
Okay.
So we have seen mass exodus out here in Oman. Okay. Especially last year with the Kriban, you can say about 5-6 lakh people left, and this year we can add another 2 lakh people who left the country. And it is not stopping. Okay. It's not that we see a lot of recruitments happening. Yes, now some companies started recruiting, but again, what they're doing is they're laying off experienced people and trying to bring in junior people, just to keep the costs in control.
Right, that's a kind of cost cutting, of course, we can say that. But I don't know to what extent exactly that is productive. Yes.
Yeah, because what happened is the business volume also has come down so much. Okay, but you need manpower. So that's how they're balancing. What they're doing is, whosoever have served the company a lot, like in terms of they have completed 20 years or 25 years of service, they are looking at, you know, bidding them by, okay, and bringing in new faces to manage the, you know, the requirements, basically.
All right.
Yeah. So for us, like, you know, I don't think so to see that kind of an exodus in the city. Yeah, we feel that we already connected for the future also that we already seen last year. Okay.
This is what you mean to say altogetherly?
Certain extent, what is helping us at this time is the oil price. The oil price going higher is good news for us, bad news for you people.
We are struggling with sense of the, because now 110 now something.
Right.
So we are, I'm not talking of the per liter, we talk about the international barrel pricing, which as long as it is above $70-$75 per barrel, we are happy. But I'm sure India's.
Mr. Tabresh, let me raise a question here. As you are saying, from that point of view, of course, you are happy because the price is getting higher, okay?
Yeah.
But do you think that is going to, like, if, for example, if I talk about specifically India, so at that point, what happens when the price is going higher, the demand would little decrease. It will not decrease to the max because it is something like which is mostly required. So, but of course, people will think the consumption should be reduced or something like that. So at that moment, is this that something going to affect there or no?
See, as such, you are talking of only the consumer this thing, you know, energy.
Exactly.
Talk of oil, it's consumed mostly for energy requirements, you know, which is much huge, much more than the consumer requirement.
So you can speak in generic. I just told you about my point of view, but you can speak in generic. I just wanted a generic answer here.
Okay, see, general thing is, see, you may say that you may be using about 50 liters of petrol per month. Now you'll cut down to 30 liters per month. This is what you're trying to say?
No, we can't control also, because we can only use public transport more, no?
And as such, you also see the number of vehicles increasing in the market and the energy requirements in the market. Okay, though we talk of electric vehicles and all that thing, tell me how many of them have the facility of providing an electric charger at their homes, especially a city like Mumbai, wherein you have most of the apartment culture out there. How would you provide a charging facility for each and every apartment, for the buildings which are existing for so many years now? And
it will happen, but of course it's a very long process.
It will take years to.
This is right. What I can say. It will happen, but it's a very long process.
It's a long process, and you do have a lot of practical challenges out there. You also need to provide charging points, like how you have petrol stations. You should have charging points. Lot of challenges.
So altogether, you are very confident. Ho, yehi bolna chahte ho, right?
Oil demand will never go down for at least another 10 years. Okay, whatever media says, we know that the oil requirements across the globe will never go down.
Right.
Yeah. Media is projecting.
See, what things can change, what situation the market can take us and the many other things. So yes, Mr. Sujesh, it's over to you on to my question. I think you remember my question.
Yeah, slash in the job basis.
Yes, 3 million job slash about the like news what we recently heard about. And so how do you take it, and what do you think?
Yeah, it should be there, because all overseas, if you are canning all our country, they are insisting on local people. They have to hire, as you Imran said, no? It's all UA, you know, they are on insisting on the local people. Even US also started now, actually, the local people.
Right.
So the job will lose, because most of the UAs are from India only. Most of the people
right.
are going from India. So here even more crisis will happen in India in future.
Mm-hmm.
Because they will take a decision means it will affect in India, no? Like countries or like India.
Right. Okay. So Mr. Bhagwati, would you like to add on here?
I think these challenges is for the not long terms. This challenge is not for the long terms. The movement is very fast actually. So the last...
You mean to say it depends on the situational scenario?
Yeah. So upcoming time, now things are stable. So there is a lot of onboarding is also there. Many of the companies, they are acquiring the new peoples. Okay. Now fresher recruitment is also started. Last one and a half years, people are not onboarding any of the fresher people.
Right
now, I seen lot of companies, they are interested to, you know, hire the new people also, fresher people like that. And cost cutting point is also there. And in terms of the higher side of the peoples, there is not any challenges, big challenges. Because if you run the organization, you have to manage the big peoples, the higher side. Agar aapka management set pe nahi rahega, to you can't run the organizations. It's a big challenge. So that movement is very, very low. Matlab usme bahut jyada kuch changes nahi hai. But in terms of the mid side or lower side, these are big challenges. And movement is going on. And hiring is also going on. Hiring is not going on. Now, in the 2021 scenario, in terms of the after the April, not April, January, February, people start the onboarding and hiring the new people. So this is not a big challenge upcoming time. Movement rahega, but things will be stable. This is my opinion and scenario of the I'm not talking about the Mumbai only, I'm talking about the all over India.
Complete. Yeah. Okay. So, otherly, see, this was really a prophetic question, I can see, because I had a research. There were many different, like,
Deepa, sorry to interrupt.
Yes, yes, please.
One people from the, you know, Assam University, Mr. Abdul is there. So they are also in the different sector and they are in the government. So this is a big, big market. Education is a very big market and they are working with the government of India. Okay. Just Assam University is a part of the government body. So once you call them,
yes, I will do one thing, Mr. Bhagwati. Yes, I got a message as well that Mr. Abdul has joined. So just give me some moment because here the conversation is already on. So when we can't break this, so let me get back to that by time. All right?
Yeah. Sure.
Yes. So altogetherly, as I was talking, like, this was really a very, very productive question, because what has happened is, like, the candidates and the generic population of the country is also in a big question mark that, oh my God, 3 million job slash, so what we are going to do? So people started thinking about many of the self-business or starting up some of their activities, etc. But of course, while starting, it's easy, but taking up it up, it's really not that easy. This is what I can say. So all these things were there, but at the same time, by couple of days itself, NASSCOM announced that is not true. But actually, the scenario what we see, we can see that there are chances that this might happen. So this is what the reality. And with the discussion what I had, Mr. Sujesh, you just gave a wonderful point, Mr. Sujesh, what is just running in my mind, that is all about the robotic process, what you said, as the staffs are less, so by keeping that staff, we are supposed to run by keeping some of the automation process. This is what you said. So what I feel is, yes, this is what this was also a point which was there in that news, that is all about this slash is going to happen just because of the RPA implementation, that is all about the robotic process or the automations which is going to come in the industries, in the market. So but actually the thing is, whatever we plan for the automation or the process, once the situation is normal, I think there might be a good value for the manpower as well, because that is the actual practical thing. But anyways, thank you so much for your wonderful update. Just to conclude or to this discussions here.
Mr. Praveen,
actually I thought you are not available because your video is not on and even you are not here, so I didn't question you, but please, you are most welcome to put down your points.
Thank you for
Mr. Praveen, your video is not visible. Can you please look onto it?
I have my video on since is it available right now? Is it available now?
No, it's not. You can just switch off the cam once and then switch on.
I have done it twice or thrice, but I feel
that's fine. No problem, Mr. Praveen. You can go ahead on to the topic.
If I'm audible, then I'll speak. Let the video be off.
You're perfectly audible. You can go ahead.
Yes. I want to say a few, two to three points, which as a manufacturing unit, what I have experience, and I totally agree with Mr. Tabrez ji, what he has said regarding the revival of the business back to track. Two to three major points which we are missing. The one is company's policy regarding reserve fund. During this pandemic, we as a manufacturing unit, we have experienced that a company or an organization must have a particular reserve fund which can help the company survive this pandemic type situation and keep it working or keep it going on throughout the pandemic. The second thing, this is for the employees which work in the institution or an organization. It is very important for the employees of the institution to assure the owner that we are with you in this time of pandemic, and
we can together solve this problem and understand, bring a mutual understanding. So you, I mean to say, if an employee is getting
confidence to all the employees,
if an employee is getting 20,000 rupees of salary, he can request or he can give his suggestion to the owner that, sir, we are going through the pandemic, you are also facing the same problem, let us work mutually, you can give a salary a little bit lower than what you were giving earlier, so that you can also manage us and we can also manage our funds. The third point which I wanted to add, that we have built a habit of living on credit. On credit, we have developed a habit of living on credit. Car on EMI, home on EMI, this on EMI, and we have forgotten the rule of saving. We don't save. We just take credit and keep ourselves loaded with the burden. So, as a manufacturing unit an institution. I also manage many of my employees. I have not deducted a single rupee of salary of my any employee in the 2 years of pandemic. I have given complete salary without any deduction. But with this task, I had to face many problems. But due to my father's policy that we have to keep a particular amount in reserve so that we can revive our company back to normal without any external help or support. So these 2 to 3 points can help the owner as well as the employee. No requirement to slash the employees, no removing them from their jobs. We just need to manage the funds. And the employees also need to manage their own funds so that the owner can survive. And by doing this, we can all get back to our normal position very soon, very fast. This is what I wanted to add. Thank you so much for giving me
my time. Thank you so much, Mr. Praveen. I think this is really a valuable point wherein tips for saving, I can say, or we have to save. It is a kind of information what you have provided. Yes, it's all about the planning. We have to plan our finance what we get, and we have to manage by thinking about the future as well. So this is what altogether the point what you said. So I think yes, it is specifically, I think my colleagues who all are here watching this session, I think they all would really analyze this in a very well way, and I think this is very, very essential for them. This is what I can say, and this is really going to help all of us. Thank you, Mr. Praveen, for your add-on. And Mr. Tabriz and Mrs. Sujesh, do you have anything to add on here, or shall we move on to next?
Deepa, we'd like to hear from you. What were the challenges you faced as a head of HR?
Point pe bata rahe ho. Okay. Yes. Okay. Sure. I'll just tell about that, sir. Mr. Sujesh, would you like to add on something? Yeah.
No.
Thank you.
I think Deepa, I will add one point in terms of the, Parveen told, reserve fund, any of the organization, they are running longs and they are planning longs. So, what your thing is, I think most people, they are running the organization, they are doing the reserve. Okay. And second, in terms of the international market and in terms of the, in terms of the India, competition to international market and India, Indian ki ek aadat hoti hai ki they are always saving the money. International market, everybody is
talking. Right. Yes.
Particular things. Okay. So, ye jo cheeze hai na, ye practically India mein to kahin challenges jyada nahi aaye ya nahi aayenge, iska ek sabse bada reason yehi hai. Ab main thodi kya baat karunga ki इंडिया की में लेडीज लोगों के पास चले जाओ तो जिसके घर में 50,000 सैलरी कमाने वाला उसका हस्बैंड है तो उसके पास 5-10 लाख रुपए तो मिल जाएंगे. सो
मेरे अकाउंट में तो नहीं है सर.
ओके वो सबका ऐसा ही है. लेडीज का इंडिया में लेडीज का ये प्रॉब्लम भी है. वो बोलेगी आज भी हो गए ना तो बोलेगी कुछ नहीं है.
देखो
तो वो एक है
इंडिया में तो सपोर्ट करना है. ये जो बोल रहे हैं मैं जस्टिफाई नहीं करूंगी. मेरे अकाउंट में नहीं है पैसा. हां सुजीत सर इवन यू हैव टू सपोर्ट मी
नाउ. या करेक्ट ऑनली नथिंग विल बी देयर इन द मंथ एंड.
Yes, Mr. Bhagwati, it's accepted to some extent, but it was a generic like point, generic suggestion what Mr. Praveen gave, that agar hum aise ek reserve kuch rakhenge, toh that will really serve our purpose when we are in a distracted situation or scenario. I think aapko yaad hoga, Bhagwati sir, jab humne shuru kiya tha, toh even I said the same thing to you. So this is the right time wherein just we are supposed to keep some certain amount and afterwards we are supposed to just put it as investment. We are not going to like expect anything out of that. So it's a common concept what Mr. Praveen said, and hopefully like we will take it in a right way and it's going to save us. That's it.
Right.
So yes, Mr. Tabrez, I'm here to your question. What are the like problems, challenges we face? We face lots and lots of problems. I must say this, okay? The first thing is setting up the complete organization to work from home. It was not that difficult because the first and the most important thing, office setup, hume office environment dena zaruri hai. Whether it might be a laptop, whether it might be a like data card, internet facility, their networks, their phones, SIM cards, many things. तो जैसे ही पैंडेमिक हमें बोल के तो नहीं आया था, सडनली वो आ गया. सो इट वाज अ वेरी डिस्ट्रैक्टेड सिनेरियो फॉर अस. हम कैसे इसको मैनेज करें? सो दिस वाज द वेरी वेरी लाइक बिगेस्ट चैलेंज व्हाट वी लाइक फेस्ड. आई होप मिस्टर भगवत यू एग्री विद मी.
या 100% एग्री.
सो यहां पे हमने क्या किया मैं वो भी आपको बताती हूं. सी बेसिकली व्हाट हैपेंस इज व्हेन इट वाज अ पॉइंट ऑफ इन्वेस्टमेंट वी जस्ट ट्राइड टू लाइक रन आवर ब्रेन्स. दैट्स व्हाट वी डिड. So, हमने क्या किया? We are actually into sales and marketing base. So, when I talk about sales and marketing base, हमारे लिए क्या जरूरी है? This is what we analyzed. And हमने सोचा, a communication platform is the first and the foremost important for our organization. So, हमने क्या किया? हमारे communication platform को बहुत strong किया. Okay, so that is what I can say. We introduced, or we already had a CRM. We introduced an effective working on CRM. Okay. So, और क्या किया? जैसे अभी मैंने बोला वी वॉन्ट द लैपटॉप और फैसिलिटी सब बहुत ज्यादा जरूरी है. सो एट दैट मोमेंट वो जो CRM था उसको हमने मोबाइल में ही इंस्टॉल किया. एवरीवन रन द स्मार्टफोन नाउअडेज, ठीक है ना? तो वी इंस्टॉल द सॉफ्टवेयर एंड स्मार्टफोन एंड आवर पीपल स्टार्टेड वर्किंग ऑन फोन वर्क फ्रॉम होम. दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंड. तो हियर वी कॉस्ट कटेड एंड एट द सेम टाइम ये प्रॉब्लम को हम ऐसे ओवरकम किए. In the initial period, it was difficult for my staff also to work on phones. But yes, they tried to work on phone with a book, paper, everything. They did this. And dheere dheere thoda smooth ho gaya. They started working on the CRM, onto the process itself in a very smooth way. So here, a big kudos to the software which really supported us. This is what the first thing I can say. And the second thing, the biggest challenge was all about the misunderstandings and the confidence. Yehi main bolungi. जैसे मैं सामने रहूंगी तो मेरे बच्चे या फिर मेरे स्टाफ के साथ मैं शायद 5 मिनट बात करूंगी तो वो समझ भी जाएंगे. एंड एट द सेम टाइम दे विल कम टू अ कंक्लूजन. बट व्हेन आई टॉक अबाउट फोन, ऑफ कोर्स वो 5 मिनट का टाइम जो है यहाँ पे मुझे 1 घंटा ले रहा है. सो व्हाट हैपेंस इज यार मेरा कम्युनिकेशन बहुत लंबा करना पड़ा मुझे ताकि वो कॉन्फिडेंस बढ़ाने के लिए. So that confidence and the motivation was the most important thing for every staff because हम बहुत ज़्यादा rumors सुनने में आ रहा था वो time पे या फिर अभी भी. जैसे 3 million job slash हो रहा है, कंपनी से लोगों को निकाला जा रहा है, सैलरी नहीं दिया जा रहा है और ब्रेक पे सबको भगाया जा रहा है. So even we had all these scenarios, but the thing is like we had the minimum scenario और हमने चीजों को manage किया. So and communication ज़्यादा बढ़ाया ताकि confidence हम रखे. So this was the other point. I think I covered the major point. Iske alawa two things were normal challenges jo aaya usko hum face karte gaye. We never had a thought to shortcut the staff, but automatically jo work from home mein nahi ho paaye, they themselves got withdrawn. like Mr. Sujesh said. So that happened. But yes, we always give opportunity for them also. अभी भी हम उनपे उनके साथ touch में हैं. We call them, we ask them, like you are really interested to work onto this work from home scenario. क्योंकि इतने दिन job नहीं है या फिर अभी आप job करना चाहते हो तो you can just connect us. So this is what हमने किया है. So I hope you are satisfied with my thoughts.
Yeah, of course.
Sabreji,
thank you.
This is a tips for you also.
thank you, Mr. Tabrez. And it's over to Bhagwati. I think Mr. Bhagwati can answer this question in a better way, I guess.
Deepa, kuch bacha nahi hai. To explain all the stuff. So yeah, this is a big scenario. 23 को अचानक से लॉकडाउन अनाउंस हुआ. हमारे पास एक मिनट का भी टाइम नहीं था जो हम कुछ प्लान कर पावे. लेकिन ये मैं बोलूंगा कि जो चैलेंजेस थे ना वो बहुत बड़े थे, लेकिन इतने बड़े नहीं थे कि हम हमारे कॉन्फिडेंस से बड़े नहीं थे. मैं एक ही बात बोलूंगा, जो हमारा कॉन्फिडेंस था ना उससे बड़े वो नहीं थे. और हमने जो पहले मैं बोलूँ पहले 7 days टिल 31st March 24/7 हमने काम किया सिस्टम को प्रॉपर ऑन करने के लिए. बिकॉज
अभी मेरा लैपटॉप जल गया.
हाँ, लैपटॉप इवेंट हाँ लैपटॉप पूरा वो मतलब दैट्स अ डिफरेंट स्टोरी अगेन. वो तो अलग लैपटॉप मतलब वी हैव टू चेंज द लैपटॉप इस लेवल पर. लैपटॉप इज नॉट सपोर्टिंग अस, वो पोजिशन हो गई मैकबुक एंड एवरीथिंग. सो 24/7 7-8 days 31st March तक हमने किया. अभी देखे टारगेट की 1st April वी विल ऑन द सिस्टम 100% 1st April हम कर देंगे और वी सक्सेस. एंड चूंकि एक अच्छी चीज थी कि हमें वर्क फ्रॉम होम का सिनेरियो का पहले से एक एक्सपीरियंस हम लोगों का रहा है बिकॉज वी वर्क इन दैट सिनेरियो अर्लियर आल्सो. तो वो एक चीजें थी. वी आर इन टेक्नोलॉजी सो वो दूसरी चीजें थी. तीसरी चीज ये थी कि हमारा सबसे पहले तो हमारा कॉन्फिडेंस इतना हाई था कि हम कर लेंगे. और उसके बाद में जब लोगों को स्टार्ट करा तो वी फेस एवरी डे वी आर फेसिंग चैलेंजेस एंड एवरी डे वी आर इंगेजिंग 24/7 वो फोन कान पे लगा रहना जूम मीटिंग करना वो एकदम अलग ही एक्सपीरियंस रहा है. तो अब वो एक्सपीरियंस होने के बाद में तो अभी हम लोगों को ऐसा लगता है यार कुछ भी होगा तो कुछ भी कर सकते हैं. अभी तो पूरी दुनिया बदल गई उसमें भी हम सक्सेस हो गए टच वुड. सो वी कैन डू एनीथिंग इन द वर्ल्ड. दैट्स व्हाई आई टोल्ड मिस्टर तबरेज आई एम टॉकिंग एक्चुअली दीपा विद मिस्टर तबरेज लॉट्स एक्चुअली टू थ्री मीटिंग्स वी डिस्कस. So that's why we are working in the multiple country, international market. In 2 years mein, we expand our business in the multiple country, international market. So this is a one good thing and we are doing good, no doubt about this. So ye overall experience hai, positive hai. Main to bolunga positive experience hai. And positive hi thought ko leke hum logo ne aage badhe aur jo jiska benefit hua. Aaj bahut se organization main aapko thoda sa market scenario pe isme bolunga ki यहाँ पर बहुत से ऐसे ऑर्गेनाइजेशन भी थे मार्केट में जो बोले यार अभी तो ये इस पैंडेमिक सिनेरियो इस बिग चैलेंज अभी कैसे होगा. तो वो जो जो उनका जो थॉट प्रोसेस जो कॉन्फिडेंस जहाँ लूज हुआ ना बस वो फेल्योर की तरफ चले गए. अदरवाइज द पीपल आर कॉन्फिडेंट कि दे कैन डू और दे कैन मैनेज तो वो सक्सेस है आज चाहे वो कोई भी इंडस्ट्रीज हो गए. क्योंकि आई एम वर्किंग विद यू नो टैली एंड दिस प्रोडक्ट इज It's a good thing that we are in the tally and this segment, SAP segment and CRM segment. So we are connected with all type of the industries. So we have this experience that where confidence was lost, there was failure. Where confidence was, fund is a secondary matter always. Confidence is a primary matter. If it was, then manage was managed. So this was a good thing. So this is overall my experience and that experience has given us confidence. So I think Deepa, you are also with me this on this point.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Mr. Bhagwati. I think Mr. Tabrez, this really added a value to your question, right? Okay. Yes. So moving on. So thank you so much for adding all these values, Mr. Praveen, Mr. Sujesh, and Mr. Tabrej. It was really a productive time spent with you. And abhi hum ek dusre mode pe jaane wale hain. That is all about the rewards and recognitions of the like team. So usse pehle main thoda isko summarize zarur karna chahti hu. As your thoughts are really valued because it is all about the experience. हम बहुत ज्यादा ऐसे देखते हैं कि it was on survey, it was on webinar, it was on thoughts. वो सारी चीजें एक अलग होती है. But now now what we are discussing, it's all about our experience and it's all about our predictions. So it is very, very essential to some extent that it actually gives us the positive vibes. To some extent, it actually shows us what are the threats which is there in the future of market, etc. So let's all hope for the positive with the same confidence. हम अपने अपने organisation के साथ आगे बढ़े. Let's all put all our positive thoughts to the organisation and support directly or indirectly our colleagues and individuals as well as the complete market scenario and the situations. So thanks, a special thanks for your valuable add-ons here. So let's see what best we can contribute to the society and to manage the situation and scenarios.